That's very cute though.
Right.
All right, as we come upon this family, we are making Chinese dumplings, pork dumplings. And there's the pork mixture
yes.
with, I had to use chive flours because I couldn't get chives. I had to go to another grocery store, so I didn't have time. So it's got sesame oil and soy sauce and chives and garlic and pork, minced cut pork.
And you can see the shapes.
Perfect signatures.
Perfect signatures.
Are the ones that look like little purses.
This one is made by John and me.
This is John.
Is this Jason?
No, I think this one is mine. Oh,
I think mine's the prettiest.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at that one. Woo! Yes. Well, now
yeah.
that.
We have.
That she is says that's not a dumpling, though.
We have.
What does that become?
Vegetable wrappers.
Spinach ones.
Yes. Beautiful.
So here we are. And John is getting powder. Cornstarch on his britches. Right. I can see where he's wiping his hands. And then over here we have chopped vegetables for a stir fry. And we have asparagus soup. Uh-huh. It's getting a little too hot too fast. Asparagus cream asparagus soup. So that's our dinner for tonight with Jason and Sharon. And if we get our work done properly on time, we might be able to go over and see the Vitruvian lights in Addison. Have you seen them yet?
No.
And we'll take a picture of those with the camera so you can see what that's all about too. So this is what we've got going tonight. And
great.
Everybody say
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
We love you.